Ugh, what is that smell? Is that another one? Yeah, but this door won't open.
Easy there, champ. Try putting your considerable weight behind it.
They've been butchered, Ada. Who or what did this?
We don't know yet. But right now we need to get you safe. Make your way to the center of the apartment complex. There's a generator that will open the gates. Focus on that for now. I'm on my way. I'll broadcast to you again shortly. Be careful, sis.
I'll try. No Ada Archer listed here. Are these visions from the past? That must be it. Let's see about getting some lights on in here. where Ada's apartment is. Ada! Ugh, about damn time. What took you?
What? Hello?
Who is this? If you've harmed my sister, I swear to God I will break every bone.
I haven't harmed anyone, all right? My name's Aubrey, and it's really, really nice to finally talk to someone who is composing, you know? Never mind, sorry. But you have got to get me out of here. I'm holed up in the engine halls, starboard side, deck 82. Kind of trapped, actually. How soon can you get here?
Look, buddy, I can't make any promises. I'm going to get my sister off this thing, but if we can, we will come to get you too. How does that sound?
Oh yeah, of course. Don't mind me. I'll just sit here and starve. No problem. That sounds great. You know, Benny here in the corner died during the exotic energy leak, but he still has most of his spine intact. Maybe he can lend it to you so that the next time a person in need asks for help, you will have enough of a backbone to actually do something. Ah.
What the hell was all that about? Exotic energy? Happy birthday. Thank you. Not going through that anytime soon. Archer Ada. Aha! Alpha Quarter. Now, I just need to find a way inside. Listen, buddy, like I said before, we will do what we can.
Who are you talking to?
Ada! Oh, thank God. Yeah, some guy named Aubrey was broadcasting on our frequency. Said he was stuck in the engine halls and mentioned something about exotic energy. I'd like some answers.
Rose, I'd rather explain it in person. It's
no,
not
Ada,
what you...
Now is a great time to tell me what the hell is going on.
Fine. I'll be brief. Listen. We discovered quantum resonance anomalies that prove the one electron theory, meaning that every electron in the universe is the same one moving back and forth through time. So, naturally, we began to consider a second time dimension attached to the Euclidean analogy of Minkowski space. Now, I know what you're thinking.
Ada.
What about the Thomson conjecture?
Ada,
well,
Ada, stop. It's me you're talking to. None of that nerd talk.
Right. Okay. A large experiment went boom. It ruptured a current of time and dangerous things have flooded through it. These things have been killing us. All of us. We've tried to contain it all, but... point is, we need to leave. Did you find my apartment?
Yeah, but the Alpha Quarter is locked. I can't get in. Don't suppose you keep a spare keycard somewhere?
Shit. No, wait! Yes, I do! My friend Eliza has a pair! God, I hope she's okay. She's on the ground floor, Gamma Quarter.
Gamma? Then our entrance is covered in a web of live electricity cables. I can't get near it.
Can you turn off the power source? The override code should be written in the Epsilon Guest Quarter. Easy peasy.
Right. I'll get the override code and disable the generator. Easy peasy.
Listen, I'm entering another shielded section, so I'll lose my broadcast ability again. But I'll try to hurry. I'm getting closer.
Voila! Now to get Ada's spare keys. Thank you. There we are. Ada's key cards. Let's go. Back to the Alpha Quarter. At least I know the way. Please work. Yes! Yeah, this is Ada's room, all right. Never did learn to clean her room properly. All those smarts, and you still got yourself mixed up in this mess. Oh, I haven't seen this picture.
Hey, Rose, where are you?
I made it to your apartment, and if we were to make it off the ship alive, I need to understand what's going on. For example, you said a future you wrote me the letter that brought me here. What does that even mean?
My research is about exploiting loopholes in the flow of time, so a future me will write that letter and somehow send it back in time to get you here on the Helios. Holy shit! And I think I know how! Listen, Rose, I need you to grab me some very important research. There's a secret room in my group. You find it while I make my way through another laboratory department. I'll give you a clue. It's center stage.
That's it? You're just going to leave me to figure this out on my own?
Have fun! Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.